going on today. Downtown Tucson. There's a picture of my pretty wife. She was pushing my wheelchair while I was videoing, filming, so it was kind of nice. A little bit. We were walking around. They had arts and crafts, and they had people playing music, and they had dancing. You know, there were some people that were doing some dancing compared from their region. You know, there were some Swedish dancers there, and they were on a they were doing a little bit of grooving, and there was also some Swedish food there too, so that was kind of cool. That thing right there on the left with all those animals, stuffed animals, that looked kind of neat. There's a lot of vendors. Yeah, there was a quite a few different vendors, and there was a lot of people there. It wasn't too bad temperature too, so you know, that was kind of nice. I think it was more of just a place to gather. A gathering of everybody. There's a Greek. Some people were trying, they're selling shirts from their country over there. But my wife was more